Pastor Yosafat, this man is being suffered for rheumatism for 3 years, and he can't move his right foot. It's hard for him to bend his knees. But when he put a handkerchief on his head, he felt that something heals him, and he can move his feet right now. Hallelujah! Praise the Lord!
That's right.